Rika Soto Godish, Jakataya Gadagabus, Lekoto Suga Bragadas, Lekata Sakata Gabush, Rakata Suka Parege Duzia, Eloto Suka Tayega Dush, Mashankwa Kwa 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 Lagadash, Rekoto Suga Dagabadagada, Lekoto Sugaba. Begin to connect, begin to connect, begin to connect, begin to invite others, begin to invite others. Lekoto Sugada, there's something very special about this week. Begin to invite others, begin to connect. There's something unusual that is about to break out. Hosea chapter 12 verse 13. By a prophet, God brought Israel out of Egypt, and by a prophet, Israel was preserved. I'm coming your way as the prophet of El Shaddai to bring you out of where the devil and the enemies and the wickedness of this life has kept you, and to usher you to where you are meant to be. Begin to tell others to connect, connect. Begin to share it, begin to share it. Begin to share it, because this is your week. This is your week. The prayer today is on open door. Elagosia, Elakatos. Open door, open door, open door, open door. Hey, 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 hey. Rekotozigada, I like this. Leshatagabas, open door. Let me just drop a word before I release the prayer upon your life. Revelation chapter 3. Revelation chapter 3 and in verse 8. Revelation chapter 3 and in verse 8. I know thy works. Behold, I've set before thee an open door. Maya dosuga dagabush. I've set before you an open door. That is all I need from that scripture. Hear me and hear me very well. The God we serve is an open door. He is a God that opens door. He's a door opener. Lekoto gabos. No matter how short a door is, my God can open that door. I stand on this altar. I'm sending the power of God to travel through the airways wherever you are. Watching me and hearing the sound of my voice, that door is opening up for you. Yes, door of connection, door of breakthrough, door of success. Yes, 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 yes. Door of promotion, door of lifting, door of marital settlement. Our God is a door opener. He opens a door and no man can shut the door, and the door he shuts, no man can open the door. I prophesy as I've been instructed by the Almighty God, today let door open for you. Today let door open up for you. Today let door open up for you. The door you have been knocking that has refused to open, my God can open that door. The door you have been trying to open that has refused to open, that door can open on its own accord when God gets involved. That is the essence of this prayer. The prayer is about to start. Connect, connect, connect. Share it, share it, share it. Invite others right now. The prayer is about to start. So from Revelation chapter 3 verse 8, it is obvious that God can open a door. The door of contracts. Yes, 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 yes. A door of financial breakthrough. Yes, 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 yes. The door is about to open. 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 The prophetic forces things to happen. I am exercising the prophetic grace of God upon my life. I am exercising, I am deploying the prophetic anointing of God upon my life. This door must open. This door must open. This door must open. pressure right now. I am releasing the prayer right now. I am releasing the prayer right now. Connect, connect, connect. Let your faith be on the line. Something is about to break loose. Something is about to be released your direction. Something is about to come your way. Your story is about to change. God is about to open a door for you. God is about to open a door for you. If I am a prophet, this shall be your best week ever. This shall be your best week ever. Before the day is over, I declare that you will experience an open door. So this is the prayer. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost, you told us in Revelation chapter 3 verse 8 that you are going to open unto us a door that no man can shut. I stand on this altar to pray for all my social media family. Let the door open for you. Door of employment, let it open. Door of financial success, let it open. Door of increase, let it open. Door of connection, let it open. Door of helpers of destiny, let it open. Let the door open. Let the door open. I don't know who that person is that has been battling with a closed door. In the name of Jesus, the power of God is traveling through the airwaves right now to your nation. Yes, yes, yes. To your state. To wherever you are. And that door is opening up for you now. The door is opening up for you now. The door is opening up for you now. There is no door that my God cannot open. There is no door that my Father cannot open. I prophesy the opening of the door. I prophesy the opening of the door. I prophesy the opening of the door. If there is any cause stopping your door from being opening right now, on this wise shall the priest bless the people. On this wise shall the priest bless the people. I break the curse. 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 I use this altar to fight any altar that is stopping your door from opening. Altar versus altar, and the lesser altar must bow to the superior altar. I am standing on the superior altar to pray for you, to confront that altar, to confront that altar. The God that is with me is far greater than the devil that is backing up that altar. The mantle of God upon my life is on my head to fight your battle. Yes, I fight that altar and I prophesy this door must open. I fight the altar and I enforce this door must open. I fight the altar and I declare this door must open. Is there anything blocking your way? Is there anything blocking your way? Stopping the door from opening. Let God arise. Let God arise. Whatever that is blocking your way, making your door not to open, today that thing blocking your way is removed out of your way. That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. Something is happening. Yes, yes, yes. From wherever you are watching me from, you are feeling a cold sensation already. Something is going through your body as you are watching me. Yes, that is an indication that an impartation is taking place on your life. Whatever that is blocking you, I remove it out of the way. 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 This door must open in the name of Jesus. This door must open in the name of Jesus. This door must open in the name of Jesus. Ayadagabos, I come into agreement with God the Father, God the Son, God the Holy Ghost. I come into agreement with the forces of divinity. I come into agreement with the celestial. I come into agreement with the heavenly. I command door open. Yes. Come on. Enter. Carry your money. That's right. Enter. Carry your wedding ring. Enter. Carry your star. Enter. Carry your glory. Anywhere you are watching me from, let there be power. Anywhere you are watching me from, let there be power. Anywhere you are watching me from whichever country, Ayadabosa, let the anointing of God meet you there. The door must open. Are you watching me? And it looks like witchcraft powers, they are at work in your life. They have placed an embargo on your life. They have closed the door. I declare war right now against every witchcraft operation, every witchcraft operation, every witchcraft activity that has closed door, that has shut door against you. Ayadabosa, let God scatter that witchcraft work. Let Jehovah scatter every witchcraft activity. Let Jehovah scatter every witchcraft manipulation, every witchcraft design, every witchcraft setup, every witchcraft orchestration. Is released from this altar in Latadadas to scatter it. Every witchcraft works stopping the door from opening. I scatter that work. Let God arise. Let all the works of witches and wizards be destroyed. Are you watching me? Occultic people, they have closed your door. Every activity of occultism, every activity, every transaction of occultism that has shut your door, I destroy that transaction, Ladabosa, and I declare, before today is over, what they say you can't see, you will see double of it. What they say cannot happen to you, you will see it happening. They shall see it happening with their very eyes. They will see it. Customers shall rush to your shop from left, right, and center. Ayadabosa, Rekotogabos, witchcraft activity with this one. Witchcraft activity be destroyed. Witchcraft activity be destroyed. Witchcraft activity be destroyed. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Who is that person watching over me? The spirit of lateness. The spirit of lateness is following you. Is following you. Lateness. Lateness. You are always arriving late. And so the door is not always open. Ayadosha. Before you arrive, somebody else has come and has collected what is yours. But from this altar, I curse that spirit of lateness. I curse that spirit of lateness. I curse that spirit of lateness. In the name of Jesus. I curse that spirit of lateness. In the name of Jesus. I baptize you, Yadosha, with the spirit of arriving on time. I baptize you with the spirit of arriving on time. This door must open. There are several ways by which you open a door. It's either you use the key of the door or you kick the door. Whichever way at all. But all I am saying through this prayer is that the door must open. The door must open. The door must open. And please, I'd like you to note that you don't need two doors. Only one door is enough to settle you the remaining days of this year. I will open unto you a door. A door. Not two doors. A door. Father, open that door. For a pastor that is watching me now, open the door of ministry. For somebody that is looking at me now, open the door. Open the door in the name of Jesus. Open the door in the name of Jesus. Open the door in the name of Jesus. I force the door open. I force the door open. I don't have time to use key to open the door. So I force the door open. I move into the spirit realm. That door that has been shut against you, I command the door to open. 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 I kneel on this altar. I kneel on this altar. I kneel on this altar to declare in the name that is above every other name, let the door open in the name of Jesus. Let the door open in the name of Jesus. I kneel on this altar. I prophesy as I have been instructed. The door is opening up for you now. The door is opening up for you. Lord, I kneel on this altar to intercede for the door to open. For the door to open. For the door to open. I pray for Kanu State. Let the door of good and the door of peace and the door of blessing eyes in open unto Kano State. I pray for Nigeria as a nation. Let the door of good and the door of blessing and the door of victory open for this nation, Nigeria. I pray for your nation, wherever you are watching it from. Let a good door open for that nation. Let a door open for that nation. Shata braga satagadish. Rekoto zuga bragada. Rita basinda redia. Elo toto sugaba. Rakata sagadagabada lagala. Shata bragada lagaba. Those that are already laughing at you and they are mocking at you, they have concluded that nothing good can come out of you. My God is about to take them by surprise because the door is opening. The door is opening. Father, we give you the praise. Wherever you are, lift up your right hand and begin to appreciate God. Just begin to thank him because something has started already. Begin to thank him from wherever you are watching me from. Begin to appreciate him. What a great God. What a mighty God. Finally, I'm going to marry. Finally, I'm going to break through. Finally, I'm going to complete that project that I started. Finally, my business is turning around. Finally, God has answered me. When God answers a person's prayer, he opens a door. Right now, get ready. You are blessed. You are blessed. You are blessed in the name of Jesus. Don't miss tomorrow's prayer. Same time, Nigerian time. Don't miss it. My name is Pastor PJ Ina. I am the senior pastor of Banner of Life Bible Church, 36 and 38 Zungeru Road, Numbersland, Kano, Nigeria. What a glorious God we serve. It's so interesting and so nice to come your way. I'm also using this week. If today is your birthday, I declare that you will live to see many more birthdays. You will live to see many more birthdays. You will live to see many more birthdays in the name of Jesus. I'm using this platform to invite everyone to our 2020 church convention. 2020 church convention. Hayadosa. Hayadabadaligodus. Heaven is going to kiss the earth. Maligotogobus. The celestial will interfere with the activities of the terrestrial. You can't afford that convention. Wherever you are, start making your way. Start planning to be here from the 6th to the 11th of October 2020. The theme of the convention is Breaking Barriers to Dominate. Breaking barriers to dominate. There are people that cannot rise, and there are people that can't go forward. Not because they are not working and not because they are not trying, but because of barriers. That's why this convention is coming. So I think it's because of you God is organizing this convention. You must ensure you are there 6 p.m. every day, and within the convention period on the 7th and on the 8th is ministers and church workers conference. Are you a prophet? Are you a pastor? Are you a teacher? Are you an apostle? Are you an evangelist? Are you a church worker? Are you somebody with God's call on your life? This is a conference you must not miss. 7th and 8th, like as I said, 9:30 a.m. daily. 2 days. 2 days of the release of mantle, fire, unction. Don't miss it. The theme is commanding supernatural results in ministry. Commanding supernatural results in ministry. Like as I said, I'm coming your way same time tomorrow to pray for you, to speak into your life. Congratulations. I see testimonies already happening. You are blessed. I remain Pastor PJ Ina. Stay rapturable. And please connect. Share this program. Share it. Be blessed. In Jesus' name, open door.